Have you ever felt like you need a fresh start, a new beginning, or maybe just disappear from your current life? Well, you're not alone. Sometimes life can be overwhelming and we all need a break from the routine. In this video, I'll give you some tips on how to disappear and change your life for good. So buckle up and get ready for an exciting adventure. Chapter 1, The Decision. It all starts with a decision. You need to decide why you want to disappear and what you want to achieve. Maybe you're running away from a toxic relationship, a stressful job, or a mundane life. Whatever the reason, make sure it's the right decision for you. Take some time to reflect on your decision, weigh the pros and cons, and make sure you're ready for what's to come. Some people may think disappearing is an easy way out, but it's a serious decision that shouldn't be taken lightly. You need to consider the consequences of your decision, especially if you're leaving behind loved ones. However, if you feel like you're stuck in a rut and you're not living the life you want, then disappearing may be the right choice for you. Chapter 2, The Plan. Once you've made the decision to disappear, it's time to create a plan. Your plan should include your destination, how you'll get there, where you'll stay, and how you'll support yourself. Research is key here. Make sure you know everything about your destination, including the culture, language, and local customs. You don't want to stand out as a tourist or a newcomer. You want to blend in and become a part of the community. It's important to have a solid plan before you disappear. You don't want to end up stranded in a foreign country with no money, no job, and nowhere to stay. Make sure you have enough money saved up to support yourself for a few months, in case you can't find a job right away. Also, make sure you have all the necessary documents, such as your passport and visa, if required. Chapter 3, The Disappearance. Now, it's time to disappear. You need to cut all ties with your old life. This means deleting your social media accounts, changing your phone number, and closing all your bank accounts. You don't want anyone to find you or know where you are. This can be the hardest part, especially if you're leaving behind loved ones. But remember, you're doing this for yourself, and sometimes you need to be selfish. It's important to leave a clear message to your loved ones, letting them know that you're safe and that you need some time alone. You don't want them to worry about you or report you missing. Once you disappear, don't look back. Focus on your new life and don't let anyone from your old life find you. Chapter 4, The New Life. Once you've arrived at your destination, it's time to start your new life. You need to find a job, a place to live, and start building a new network of friends. This can be challenging, but it's also an exciting adventure. Embrace the new culture, try new things, and don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone. Starting a new life can be daunting, but it's also an opportunity to reinvent yourself. You can be whoever you want to be, and no one from your old life will judge you. Take this opportunity to pursue your passions and hobbies, and to meet new people who share your interests. Remember, you're not alone, and there are people out there who are willing to help you. Chapter 5, The Future. As you start to settle into your new life, it's important to think about your future. What do you want to achieve? Where do you see yourself in a few years? Set goals for yourself and work towards achieving them. This will give you a sense of purpose and direction. Remember, disappearing and starting a new life is not a one-time event. It's a process that requires time and effort. You may face challenges along the way, but don't give up. Keep pushing forward and stay focused on your goals. The journey may not be easy, but it will be worth it in the end. Starting a new life can be challenging, but it's also an opportunity to reinvent yourself and pursue your dreams. Embrace the new culture, try new things, and don't be afraid to step out of your comfort zone. And most importantly, remember that you're not alone. There are people out there who are willing to help you and support you on your journey. So, if you're feeling stuck in your current life and you're not living the life you want, maybe it's time to disappear and start anew. It's a bold move, but it may be just what you need to change your life for good. Thanks for watching.